In a sustained backfire, the flame burns back inside the torch at the mixing point. If a sustained backfire occurs, it has to be stopped at once by shutting off the gas supply. Otherwise, the torch can be damaged by melting, and in the worst case, people can be injured. Here, a torch is set with insufficient gas pressure, which causes a sustained backfire and melts the torch. Other potential causes of sustained backfire are overheated and damaged nozzles and blockage within the nozzle.